Alright guys, I am out at Fountain Lake, and I'm gonna take my old off hole that I proficiency, and I'm gonna shove in this open water until I can get open water in the front of the dock to like full frozen sides here in that little pool. My phone's been playing music this whole time. I didn't even hear my fucking phone playing. Damn. Given to me as a Christmas gift. Oh, crappy jigs. Cool. Works for me. Panfish jigs work for me. I hate getting brand new stuff for any reason. Never use hook holes, I never, or the eyelids are always painted shut. Always painted shut. Always. Okay. I just broke the hook on one of my flies. Just poke a hole through the eyelet, please. I heard a fly or a bee or something. Am I gonna have to heat your eyelet up? No, thank you. Why was that painted so tight shut? Alright, so this is what I'm using. And all I do is a simple clinch knot with more twist than usual. Well, not on this because it's such light line, 6 pound line. When I was getting up on the dock, I could see a couple spotted bass, little baby bass. Good it is. Here. What was that? Was that a bass? Oh, is that a trout? What the hell was that? I hope there's a badass out there he's playing with this. buttercups go. Let's go, what the fuck? Where the hell did he go? Where the hell did the crab go? What is it here? Is he really just fucking sitting there? Fucking stupid carp, man. Carp. No, carp is stupid. Thank you.